Yeah. Hey, Candace. We're just getting started. I said 6 o'clock. I said it multiple times.
Yeah, I don't want to hurt your feelings. I'll go sit with them so I won't be alone.
Yeah, I don't want you to sit alone. But people may show up. Or not.
I'm one of those people that 5 minutes to is late.
So. I agree. There they are. There's my buddies. Hello.
Hello. Is that your, one of your seats up there? We'll go sit in the sun.
Stay warm. Hey, Paul Hess. How are you doing?
You're going to sit on the bed.
We're just getting started in a minute. And I was getting a little chilly. Maybe I'll put on a hat. I'll be right back. A hat always keeps me warm.
Once that sun goes down.
Okay, I'm flashing the lights because the performance is going to start. That's not good. That's not good at all. Ready?
Ready.
Let's get up and dance to a song that was a hit before her mother was born, though she was born a long, long time ago. Your mother should know. Your mother should know. it again. Let's all get up and dance to a song that was a hit before your mother was born. That was, she was born a long, long time ago. Your mother should know. Your mother should know. Sing me a song that was a hit before your mother was born. Though she was born a long, long time ago, your mother should know. Your mother should know. Your mother should know. Your mother should know. Some feedback problems here. I'm not sure. I'm not doing anything very different than last time, but I'll figure it out. Hold on. Where is it? I'll turn this down a little, I guess. We'll see how that goes. Yeah. Test. All right. Very good. Well, if you didn't recognize that, then that was a song by the Beatles, and you know, I have a fondness for old Sanders from the 20s and 30s, and that's sort of where they were going with that, I think. So that was a Beatles tune. We're going to do the next song by George and Ira Gershwin. You your daddy and your mama standing close by. Don't you cry. Don't you cry. Thank you. That was, I believe, from Porgy and Bess. All right, we're going to do something a little more modern now. One of my favorite songs, I remember singing it in the 70s with a bluegrass band when we were in Hollywood, trying to make it big. It's always a great song. Against your skin so brown, and I wanna sleep with you in the desert tonight, with a million stars all around. I get a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know it won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. When I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul, can't take you anyway. You don't already know how to go, 'cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm the ground. Thank you. recognize that one, right? Okay, next one we're going to do, I think it's for Mary Ellen. I think that's why we're doing Long Black Veil. Who requested Long Black Veil? They're not responding over there. They're too busy drinking and having a good time. So,
hey,
you. Okay. This is a tricky intro, so we'll see how this works. Ten years ago, on a cold, dark night, there was someone killed beneath the town hall light. There were few at the scene, and they all agreed that the man who ran looked a lot like me. Now, judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, well, then you don't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I was in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She kisses my grave where the night winds wail. Nobody knows, no, and nobody sees. Nobody knows but me. She stood in the crowd and she shed not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold winds moan, in a long black veil, she cries over my bones. She walks these hills in a long black veil. It's my grave where the night winds wail. Nobody knows, no, and nobody sees. Nobody knows but me. Yeah. See, I knew they'd like that over there. Okay, this next song, I'm not even sure why I picked it, but I saw it and I thought, oh, it reminds me of when I was considerably younger. It was a big hit by the Turtles. And although it sounds like it's a love song, I think the song is about unrequited love. So we're going to go through this and listen to the lyrics and find out what it's really about. It's called Happy Together. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. I should call you up, invest a dime, and you'd say belong to me, and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be. I can't wait to see you together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies are blue. All my life, me they toss and dance. It had to be the only one for me and you and me, so happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the sky's all blue for all my life. Me and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be the only one for me is you, and you is me, so happy together. Me and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be the only one for me is you, and you for me, too happy together, so happy together. How is the weather? So happy together, we're happy together. You remember that song?
Yeah.
Yeah, we all remember that one. Okay, we're going to do, I think this is another George and Ira Gershwin tune. It certainly was very famous and very popular. And here we go. It's called Lady Be Good. Familiar with this song? How about you folks out there in Facebook land? Are you familiar with it? No. You know what? This is not good. I'm going to move this. That's better. Ah, sweet and lovely, lady be good. Oh, lady be good to me. I'm just awfully misunderstood. Whoa, lady, be good to me. So please have some pity. Yeah, right. I'm all alone in this big city. I tell you, I'm just a lonesome misunderstood. So, baby, be good to me. Lady, be good to me. George and Ira Gershwin. What a team that was. Okay, this song is going to the Walshes right down the way, who always have requests for Rolling Stone songs, and this is one I intended to do 2 weeks ago, but we ran out of time. So here we go. No, not that one.
Whoa, Angie, they can't
ever tried. Thank you. Okay, here's some information about this. It was written by Keith Richards, but everything that either Mick or Keith wrote came under the publishing of Richards and Jagger, or Jagger and Richards, or whatever. But Keith wrote it, and there was a lot of discussion about who Angie was, because Angie was the name of David Bowie's wife. All right. But he claims, Keith claims, that it was just a name that he came up with, and he ended up naming his daughter Angie. So there's a little insight. That tells us nothing, by the way. It absolutely tells us nothing about the song. Okay, so there's a couple love songs I'd like to do. This next one is dedicated to my wonderful wife, who's in there listening, and all of her support over 50 plus years of me doing this sort of crazy stuff. And it's also a beautiful song. So hold on. I'm gonna lubricate my throat here. Okay. Good. Embrace me, my sweet embraceable you. Embrace me, you irreplaceable you. Just one look at you, my heart grew tipsy in me. You and you alone brings out the gypsy in me. I love all the many charms about you, but above all, I want my arms about you. Don't be a naughty baby. Come to me, come to me too. My sweet embraceable you. Like that. I think that's another, that could be another Gershwin tune. a Saturday dance. Heard they crowded the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. Don't get around much anymore. The darling, I guess. My mind's more at ease. But nevertheless, why stir up memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thank you. I forgot. I cut off the ending. All right. Okay. Next song we're going to do is an Alison. Well, Alison Krauss made it very popular. I don't think she wrote it because she did a lot of songs other people wrote, but it's a great song. So here we go. Not that one. Come on. It's amazing how you can speak right from the heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's been said between your heart and mine. The smile on your your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes that says you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says that you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Okay, this next song, where are we with time-wise? We're doing well. Yeah, we're doing very well. So I've done a number of songs by Hoagy Carmichael. We did his most famous song, Georgia on My Mind. We went back to the beginning with Rocking Chair, which was what actually funded all of his crazy life that he spent. I wish I knew what that was. Maybe it's the violin. But this is certainly the most melodic song he ever wrote. It's a beautiful song. I have a fond memory of playing this with a guy named Bill Cullum, who was a jazz trumpeter who had a NPR series he did called Riverwalk Jazz. Did it for decades. His father did it before him. And I showed up and asked to sit in, and he said, let's do Stardust. And it was the best. So we're going to do this. This is a complicated melodic song. I'm not Nat King Cole. I'm sorry. But I will do the best I can. Let me see if I can. This is going to be interesting. And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When were love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. Ah, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside the garden walls, where stars are bright. You are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. And though I dream in vain, in my heart it shall remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. Thank you. Hello, Elizabeth out there. She says that she loves this song, and so do I. I've listened to it a million times. I never thought, honestly, I'd sing it in public. So thank you. Thank you for witnessing that I did it. And we're going to move on. Okay, this next song, before we play it, I have to tell you, this next song changed my life. I mean, it changed my life, okay? I was from the age of 9 until I was through most of high school, all I knew was classical music. And I worked in a Boy Scout camp. If I told you this, you could stop me, but I don't think I have. I worked in a Boy Scout camp when I was 17 years old. And these cool guys got together where the swimming pool area was, and they all plugged in their guitars and they played this song. And I watched them and I realized what they were doing. There was nothing written. They were just playing. And they were making it up as they were going along. And they were improvising. And it changed everything. I'm telling you, after that, I wanted to do what those cool guys were doing. And this was the song. Now, this is probably the only song they played for 2 hours over and over again. But I still loved it. There is a house in New Orleans. They call a rising sun. And it's been a ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. Was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. And my father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk, and the only time that he's satisfied is when he's all a drum. Thank you. That was Eric Burton and the Animals. And oh, back in the day when I was in Hollywood, I met the manager who after they broke up, signed up Eric Burton and not the Animals. And then the next big hit was the Animals doing War. So he was not happy. He signed up the wrong guy. All right. Well, we have to do a little bit of soul music. And I haven't put a lot into this set, but I hope you like this one. Sun, I'll be sitting where the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia and I headed for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I have nothing to live for, look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. people tell me to do. So I guess I'll remain the same. I'm sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. This 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. Now I'm sitting on the dock of the bed, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. With a whistle solo. I didn't even know I was going to do that. Okay, I'm going to do another love song, again dedicated to my wife. Whenever there's a song that has the word charm in it, or charms, it reminds me of Linda, because there is a song about counting the charms of Linda. I wish I knew that song, but I know it's in the lyrics. So whenever I hear charms, it just perks me up. And this is a great song. I'm doing it in the style of, I can't remember, Chet, the trumpet player. Oh, well, that's okay. Chet Baker. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable. Still, you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? Don't change a hair for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. And every day will be Valentine's Day. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable. Yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek. Is your mouth a little weak when you open it to speak? Are you smart? But don't change a hair for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. And each day is Valentine's Day. Thank you. I think we have time for a couple more. Yes, I'm going to do two more. this is again for the Walshes down the way. Jerry and Bob. I'm going to skip this one. Okay, this next song is a Rolling Stones song. It's a really sort of a bizarre song because it really is, it has a lot of nasty things to say about his girlfriend. And evidently Mick Jagger said it was just a jokey kind of song that he put together. But it's about a woman who was pushing him around, and he decided he'd had enough. Not that I know that story, but he does. Under my thumb, the girl who once had me down. Under my thumb, the girl who once pushed me around. It's out to me, yeah. The difference in the clothes she wears, down to me, the change has come. She's under my thumb. Under my thumb, the squirming dog who just had her day. Under my thumb, a girl who has just changed her ways. It's down to me, oh yes it is. The way she does just what she's told, down to me, the change has come. She's under my thumb. Under my thumb, the Siamese cat of a girl. Under my thumb, she's the sweetest pet in the world. It's down to me, yes it is. The way she talks when she's spoken to, down to me, the change has come. She's under my thumb. It's down to me, oh yeah. The way she talks when she's spoken to, down to me, the change has come. She's under my thumb. It's all right. Under my thumb, her eyes are just kept to herself. Under my thumb, well I can still look at someone else. It's down to me. Oh, that's what I said. The way she talks when she's spoken to, down to me, change has come. She's under my thumb. It's all right. so that's not the most sensitive love song, but what the heck? We got one more. Hold on. I just want to tell you something before I start. Maybe you heard it already. We just started. James Taylor's song, Sweet Baby James. The story, the real story is he was driving to meet his first young nephew. His sister had a child, and it was a long drive, and he wrote this song. And she named it after him. So his name was James. And as he was driving, he wrote this song. So here we go. He's a young cowboy, he lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by the fire, dreaming about women and glasses of beer. Closes his eyes as the doggies require. He sings out a song that is soft but is clear, and maybe someone could hear. So good night, you moonlight lady. Buck-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose to let me go down in my dreams. And rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Now the first of December is covered with snow. So was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Though the Berkshires seemed dreamlike on account of the frosting. 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway. A song that they sing when they take to the sea. It's a song that they sing with their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep. But singing works just fine by me. So good night, you moonlight lady. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Deep greens and blues colors I choose, won't let me go down in my dreams, and rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much. It's good to see all of you out here. Whoa, look at, oh, wow. Oh, I didn't even see all you. Wonderful to see you all here. I thought no one was going to show up. I was here at 6. There was like 2 people. You're all showing up late. Well, thank you very much, everyone. And have a great evening. Get home safely.